Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about DuckDuckGo tips and tricks. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description. You can search directly in sites from the address bar using something called bangs. Bangs in DuckDuckGo allow searching on the website directly. For example, if you're looking for mobiles on Amazon, just type in !A for Amazon, and then mobiles, it will go to the mobile section of Amazon. There are bangs for multiple websites. For instance, !YT is to search in YouTube. If you wanted to search in Wikipedia, it would be !W. DuckDuckGo shows social media information directly in the search results. Let us say I search for the Twitter handle of the TWC. So I would enter in at the Windows Club. Hit enter. The profile information and what is in the search result itself should come up. DuckDuckGo makes it easy to find cheat sheets of popular apps, services, and operating services. Just type in the word followed by cheat sheet. For instance, Windows 10 cheat sheets, and voila. Cheats that you can use to make your Windows 10 experience better. DuckDuckGo can also help shorten and expand URLs. Just type in shorten, followed by the URL, and it will give you a shortened version of the URL as a result. DuckDuckGo can also generate passwords. Just type in password, followed by the number of characters you need. For example, if you need a 10 character password, type in password 10 and hit enter, and it will generate a 10 character long password. DuckDuckGo can also generate QR codes for many things. Just type in QR, followed by the link, hit enter, and it will generate a QR code for that link. DuckDuckGo can also change the case of a text. Type in lowercase and that particular text. It will just show that particular script in lowercase. If we wanted it in uppercase, it will generate it in uppercase. Searching for calendar will bring up a calendar with the current date highlighted. Also, searching a specific date will bring up the calendar for that date. For instance, calendar 12th January 1976 will bring up the calendar for that date with the day highlighted. DuckDuckGo can also encode URLs. Just type in URL encode, followed by the website, the URL that you want encoded, and it will generate an encoded URL. Typing color codes will bring up a chart containing all color codes. Typing HTML characters will bring a list of all the special characters to type in order to create that particular symbol. If you were to type random passphrase and hit enter, it will generate a random passphrase. For more helpful tips to maximize your window experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe. subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.